the first level. There we go, 90 fletching. I have like 8,000 more in my bank, so I'm just gonna use these. And then I'll see what skill I'm gonna do. How many do I need? Oh, that's one more level. There we go, there is one more fletching level. I don't think I have enough supplies for another one, 6k. And I'm like 500 short, but okay, I'll finish my logs and then I'm gonna do something else. So I finished fletching all my magic logs and I have 77k to go till 92, but I am first gonna go barbarian fishing, because I'm gonna fish till I have a medium clue bottle. Then I have every single clue in my bank. Oh, never mind. Because Master Clue Scrolls come out today and I don't really like doing clues, but I can get a good reward from Master Clue Scrolls and then sell it for quite a lot. So I just need the medium clue scroll and then I can trade them all in when the update comes out. Well, there we go. I got the clue bubble. So now I can actually go back and finish my fletching level. There we go, 92 fletching, halfway. Ooh, I can meet dragon javelins. Halfway to 99, but I won't get 99 right now. I'll just finish my magic logs and then I'll go do something else. So, the thing that I'm gonna do now is that there are two skills that hold back my total level that are pretty low, that are Hunter and Prayer. I'm going to use every single hat that I have with a reanimation spell, and then I'm going to craft myself all the runes needed for the demon hats, and then I am going to buy every single hat that I need for 85 prayer for the desert diaries. So 85 prayer will boost my total level with 13. So that means that I'm gonna have 1982 total. So yeah, that's gonna be pretty cool. There we go. 100 million total experience. Nice. It's pretty cool to see. 75 prayer. Very nice. I also got I can now wield Elysian Spirit Shield. Yeah, Nike, I would ever buy that. I also got 108 combat, my previous one, there we go. And I'm also buying myself 85 prayer. That will only cost me like 6 mil, so it's not too much. There we go. 80 prayer. I also level up a magic level by doing this. I am going to... I have 85 banked. So I think I'm just gonna continue on with this, so I get 85 pretty soon. There we go, 83 prayer, 2 more levels. It's actually going by pretty fast, to be honest. There we go, lads. That's 85 prayer. Oh shit, that's a boss. I'm very sorry. So I can now combine Holy Elixir and a Spirit Shield. And I did not get 110 combat. I did get strength up and defense up. So now I'm actually waiting for a friend of mine to come online to help me with Zora. And no, I'm going to do Zora, but he's going to like guide me and shit, because I am going to kill Zora so I can finish the Western Heart, so I can finally start on the hunter grind. But actually, in the meantime, I think I'm actually gonna try and go do some hunter. Rip me. There we go. That should be the last thing I had to do for the Heart Desert Diaries. I see you guys when I go get my rewards from the guy. So I'm here with Jar, and he's going to give me my reward. There we go. I have actually... I don't have the page open to what it would do, but I know it at least gives me... Oh, there we go. One more level for construction. Nice. It can give me a teleport to Narda once every single day. Also, I need to kill the Caliphite Queen until I have a KQ head, so that will be a grind I have to do. Otherwise, I have every single thing to complete the Elite Diaries for the deserts. Yeah, I got 85, so I already completed the Elite task in Sophanim. Yep, I'm doing this. For this. And this is 75 Hunter. I'm actually gonna do something else right now. I might try Jett this evening. Gonna try Jett again, actually. Okay, I should be getting 87 crafting here. There we go, 87 crafting. I can now make Dorgshan Light Orbs. I was thinking, crafting is probably one of the, like, best, if I can say that, best skill cape perk. So what I was thinking, I was going to buy myself 87 crafting. That's what I did right now. And right now I'm going to actually does this sell? Yeah. I'm going to buy myself 99 crafting in Molten Glass. I have no idea how much it is, but it's around 20 to 25 mil. And I'm going to do my crafting up to 98, wait for the construction update, get my mounted untrimmed runecrafting cape, and then get 99 to trim it. So I will be working on 99 crafting right now. Bit of change of plans. I was going to go for 99 mining, but yeah, I changed plans a lot. Here we go with the very first level, and that is 88 crafting. I won't record every single level because it's just doing the same thing over and over again. So I think next one is 90 or something, which is in 4 hours is 89. So I think in about like 9 hours it is time to have 90. Okay, I was talking with a friend of mine about my plans and shits, like how I want to get 99 crafting after the construction update. And he said, yeah, the prices of planks are going to rise a lot after the update. And I was like, yeah, I know that the prices are already going up. Then I checked and the prices have only like been increased with like 200 each. So I was like, maybe after the update it would be like a fuck ton more. So I thought, what if I bank 99 right now? I'm 81 right now. And I calculated it that it would cost me only 12,900. Man, I'm actually really unsure about that. I'm really unsure. I'm going to recalculate this right now. Be right back. Okay, no, I calculated it out how many of one plank I would need to get 99. Well, I actually need 51,600 of these, so that will cost me 117, well, 118 million, and that's a lot. So I don't know. I was thinking of buying myself 99 construction if it would cost me 20 million, but it doesn't because I miscalculated it. But still, 170 million isn't as that much. I'm gonna estimate that 99 construction would cost almost 200 million after the update, so it would be like pretty good idea to do it right now, to buy it right now, but I don't have any money. Well, I have a bit of money saved. I'll think about this actually. Hey, there we go. 90 crafting. I can now make onyx amulets. Is that a 90? What the fuck? Well, I am not going to do 99 in like one go. I'm actually gonna do the fire cape right now. And there we go. 91 crafting, 8 more, and I'm 99. Okay, gonna be halfway done with this skill. And it's actually going quite fast, but here we go. 92 crafting. I can now make a Zenite necklace. It's going by very fast actually. It's how many? Oh no, that's not the correct thing. That was me just AFKing a little bit, or like go eat or something. It's around 110k an hour, which is pretty good. 93. I swear the levels are just flying and so fast. And that's 94 crafting. 5 more. No, wait, 3 more. Sorry, 3 more, and I am at 2000 total level, and it's actually going so fast, you guys don't even know. Like, in 3 more levels, I'm 97, I'm just gonna go to 98 then, and then wait until the construction update is out. Man, I just woke up. It's been a while since I've actually recorded a clip in the beginning of the day. But here it is, 89 farming. Pretty neat, actually. I really enjoy farming. That brings me one total level closer to 2000, so that means that my crafting only needs to be 96. Here is it going to be 95 crafting, Zenite bracelets, so that means that now one more and I'm at 2000 total. Yep, there we go. I just reached a total level of 2000. That was the goal for that episode. So I thought, I think it's time for me to go get the fire cape, actually, because I told my friends, like, he asked me why don't you get your fire cape, and I was like, I'm doing crafting. He was like, dude, just get the fire cape. And I said, I'm going to get 96 crafting and then go for the fire cape because I'm at 2k total. So I'm just going to honor my word and I'm going to go get the fire cape. Also, like, in the middle of the fight caves, I might even get a range level because I'm like 60k till new level. But there we go, 2000 total level, pretty neat. It's actually kind of crazy to think about, and I'm 277 levels away from maxing, which is still a long time to go, and at the same time it isn't. So that's pretty awesome, actually. So, for anybody who has watched, like, a lot of videos of mine, they probably remember my fire cape attempt, and the fire cape attempt didn't really go that well. I tried jet like 4 to 5 times and I failed all of them. 4 at jet and 1 in the case, like road to jet. Thing is that I have never killed jet in my life before, so I'm not gonna lie, I'm actually kinda getting like scared, just because it's gonna be my very first time again. And this is a very familiar interface where I stand, because it's the same as in the previous video. But I'm gonna do it, and I hope I get it this time. I've watched a lot of guides right now, my combat is a little bit higher, my defense is higher. I don't know if my gear is okay, it should be, at least. I don't know. Let's do this. So, Jed's gonna spawn in a second, so I'm gonna put on my sound here. Not gonna lie, I'm getting a little nervous here. I know I have to be a little closer so I can see what his attacks are, and be on prayer, and just take it easy. Take as Jed as a mob, just don't think of him as a boss. So I know what his attacks are. This is really annoying, so I'm gonna put it away. Okay, Jed. Starts with mage. No, that was range. This game.